Carlisle doesn't have a big coffee scene, and I think it's important for independents to be there. It's been amazing to see the local response. They really seem to get what we're doing. But with the right people
and the right bank in our corner,
the future's looking as bright as this jacket and tasty.